At least 11 people have been killed in a new attack on Kenya's coastal region, officials said on Tuesday, 1 week after some 60 people died in twin massacres nearby. Some were hacked to death with knives, others shot and executed at close quarters, mirroring tactics used in earlier attacks claimed by Somalia's Al-Qaeda-linked Shabab. The attack took place overnight on a small village near the town of Wiltshire on the mainland some 50 kilometers west of the tourist island of Lamu. Lamu County Commissioner Stephen Icke called it an unfortunate attack, the third in the area this month. 5 bodies were initially found, Icke said, but a police source later said that 6 more bodies were found, taking the toll to 11. Deputy District Commissioner Benson Mazuri said that some were killed with knives, while others were shot executed at very close range. Several people were reported to have been wounded in the attack and taken to nearby hospitals for treatment, local councillor Athaman Badi said. There was no immediate claims of responsibility. We have sent our officers to the ground to get more details. They are on the ground pursuing the attackers, Icke added. The village is reported to be a mix of Kenyan ethnic groups. Attacks last week on the nearby coastal Mpikichoni district left at least 60 dead. The style of the attack is very similar to that at Mpikichoni, it seems like it is the same men, Mazuri said. The flare-up of violence has badly dented Kenya's tourist industry at one of its traditionally busiest time.